Spaghetti Long Legs gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. The origin of the energy supply should be cut off first, Mr. President. That Daddy Long Legs' electromagnetic armor is tough. Destroy the target areas first, so you can weaken its electromagnetic armor.
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens!
missed a...
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
Mr. President!
Go ahead and cock your weapons! If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens!
Come on.
If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
Immediately, a the enemy force sends out a the command cruiser more many help this good luck. Enemy forces occupy Miami Beach. The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attacks. Bombers are approaching. The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. These attacks will rage on unless you wipe out the launch source. From the direction at 12 o'clock. The missiles are airborne. Going head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. Cruiser remains. Now get cracking! Ah. guard. On the prison island the coup d'etat army target air destroyed. This mission good luck and God. Good luck. Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
American city? Area. Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. Reinforcements come from the adjacent area. When there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You could call it winning by retreating. Momentous first job. The target with the spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
Can be safely liberated. The POWs have been safely freed. Hurry and destroy it! A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to play the Chinese air hoop. You succeeded in saving the POWs!
were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Here, try out the weapons in your backpack as you like. People came to see it last December. For such a long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed. I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it. There's one area remaining. Show them the true heart of America. on your feet. Uh-oh, Mr. That fat boy needs a presidential diet. I guess he's had too much junk food. Yeah, that kid some too. Make junk food out of him, Mr. President. In San Francisco.